All right, guys. Today's 100 rep exercise is the rocking chair. Today I'm going to be doing it with no weight, but you can also add some weight to give a little resistance for it. Any of my grappler friends out there, you've probably done this exercise a few times. Really good for developing some strength and some mobility through your hips. It also gets a good ab workout, and you're going to be working a little bit of loosening up that back. So looks like this. You're going to start rolling back, roll up, extend those hips. So we alternate back and forth. Enjoy.
All right.